This is an irrigation pipeline. The fields that are under this irrigation system now used to be flood irrigated. What we've done is we've taken all of that water that we were putting on the ground for flood irrigation and we've put it into a more efficient irrigation system using sprinklers.
We're a cattle, hay, grain operation. Our family's been here since 1946. This is a gravity sprinkler system. It was designed by the NRCS. Before we decided to do this, we were flood irrigating, so it would have taken around 2,400 to 3,000 acre feet of water to irrigate this. In a year and a half, we've used around 1,200 acre feet. That's how much water savings there is.
A pipeline is a necessary component to be able to transport the water from the canal and this collection pond into the sprinklers themselves. We get down here to our water control structures that we installed for the pipeline, and you'll see a rotating drum. These rotating drums are auto-cleaning, meaning there's a sprinkler inside the screen, and as it rotates, the sprinkler sprays the algae off. The chief benefit to a gravity pipeline is cost. You don't have pumping costs just to get the water to your pivots.
One of the other reasons we decided to do this was labor savings. It would take a couple of guys 8 to 10 hours a day taking care of this flood water. You push a button, turn them on. I can operate it from my phone. It's pretty amazing.